Welcome to Quick Draw Toons with me, Al. Today we're going to be drawing Batman. Don't forget you can pause the video anytime if you need to catch up. Okay, so first we're going to start with a diagonal line going upwards to a point, back down, and a short horizontal line, and back up to a point, and back down to form the ears and the side of his face. Now for the nose, comes down to a point, and peak, and back. Parallel lines coming down either side. Now we're doing the eyes. So, small diagonal dashes. Comes to a point, and back down. Same the other side, to a point, and then back down. Now for his jaw, short diagonal line either side, and join that with a horizontal line for his chin. For his mouth, slightly curved downwards, and now his shoulders come down slightly and then straightens out quite far out as well. Quite exaggerated these shoulders, same the other side, slightly down and then straightens out. Side of his arm, it curves back slightly inwards, and then the elbow comes out a little bit. Now for the inside of the arm, start at this point, and then you do another gentle curve coming outwards and then inwards. There, and I'm just going to do the shoulder, the cape that comes up to a point just to the side, not the centre, and then comes back down to the end of that line as well, and then join that for that shoulder there. Okay, back to the hand. So we're going to create the fist. So we're doing the thumb that comes around like that, and the clenched fingers here comes around, back in, and then we'll do the glove which comes out, spiked, another slightly bigger, longer spike, and then a third one that should join to that gap and across. Inside for his back, curves round, very exaggerated this, and then his waist comes down. His utility belt in here, so we're going to start with this shape, comes down, rectangle shape, back up. Belt in between. More these little pouches that he has, rectangular shapes again, doing that line across, belt line underneath, and a rectangle, to that line continuing, another rectangle. The other side of his waist coming up into his chest again, exaggerated angles, and now this arm. So we come back in, out slightly, and then the inside of the arm is a nice curve that comes round down to about there. We'll do the other fist. So the thumb comes round, fingers, other side of his hand, and then we go up into his glove. One spike, two, and then a third one. We'll just get that in there. Chest, so we're just going to repeat the same shape that we did for his head, but just smaller. And then the wings that come up at an angle, and then back down, up to a spike, down, up, down, up, down, and then join that wing. A bit of detail in his utility belt. Some V's. One, two, leave a gap, three. And then the buttons, just circles in there. Okay. Continue that line as if it's coming down so that you get the legs here. So we're gonna slightly coming outwards, straightish line, slightly outwards, and then the calf muscle really does stick out. Back and down into the foot, pointed toe, out and in, and then we're going to curve this all the way back up, keep going, like so to about there, so we can get his pants in, which come down, back up, join on the other side, like so, the other leg, slightly out, and then it comes back down, slightly go, and then you imagine the back of the leg coming in at this point, back out for the calf muscle, again exaggerated, and back in, tapers in, and out to the heel, and then comes round and join this down to a point for his other foot. Okay, let's get the boots in, so now just points go up and down, and this side comes round and up and down there, off center. Slight detail for the kneecaps. For the cape, we're just going to go from that point, drop it down behind the leg, continue the other side to a point, come round and back up, and then continue that the other side of the leg as well. The cape with a 3D, then we'll come back up and round behind that leg, round and down into a point, up and round into another point. Nice curves on this bit, up and round again, and one more, but we'll just stop there. This part of the cape is curving round all the way up to the top, and then we have this bit as if the cape is curving round and we go into that point there. And there you have it.